A candlelight vigil and a silent procession was organised where hundreds of people took to the streets of Mumbai to pay tribute to the victims of Kamala Mills fire incident on Sunday. BMC launched an anti-encroachment drive against illegal structures in Lower Parel's Raghuvanshi Mill compound as well as at Kamala Mills after a colossal fire claimed 14 lives on Thursday night.